to the start of the day, not so much feel-wise. This morning, it's been quite muggy, warm, feeling almost like you just get blanketed with a wet wool blanket. Not the greatest start to the morning, unfortunately. Several of us had felt warmer than the actual temperature. 7 o'clock, for example, 81 in Jackson, feel like already in the upper 80s. That is the case for several areas along and north of I-20 this morning. Upper 70s to low 80s for now, but I do expect us to get back into the mid to low 90s later this afternoon. It won't take much to get these real feel values back into the triple digits. I am watching a storm complex that will arrive later today. That is going to bring the chance for heavy rain and storms into our Delta counties by mid-afternoon. A couple of guidances are trying to dissipate this as we head into the evening. I think it's possible we will still get some rain action in the mix south of I-20 Wednesday evening into the overnight hours. And then eventually as the front rolls through, those rain chances are going to hug the front early Thursday morning. By the afternoon, could still deal with a couple of spotty thunderstorms, but overall, Thursday afternoon does look to be slightly drier than Thursday morning for areas south of I-20. And on top of that, the front is not going to make a major difference, but it could help us just enough. Wake up weather in the morning, mid to low 70s, a nice contrast, and highs in the afternoon finally hitting right around seasonal, upper 80s to low 90s. Real feel value should get closer to the upper 90s, not hitting that 100 degree mark. And on top of that, humidity may be slightly lower, but that's only a one day and done type of scenario, because by Friday into the weekend, hazy, hot, humid conditions return for the deep south. Looking ahead to next week, much more of the same. We're going to have a bullseye of well above average temperatures possible from Oklahoma all the way to the Carolinas. And it's likely going into the start of July, this could include your 4th of July holiday, to where upper 90s, even 100 degrees is possible for several areas across the deep south. So not seeing a drastic change when it comes to temperatures. Rain chances will be hit and miss heading into the weekend.